I love a challenge. I love being scared. I love creatively being scared. I love that. So I love reaching in and touching these worlds I've never touched before and saying, damn, hope I can pull it off. Socialize. I don't function in Hollywood. I function out of my office, out of my. I've got this cocoon. I've got this sort of little space that I occupy. But if you look at, especially the latter movies, I'm a gypsy. You know, I'm never going to get an Oscar. You know, I think, you know, I'm just sort of, I'm not even on the radar, yeah, because I think my style or how I began, I think I've tarnished my slate way too early with The Hunger. That's my first movie, so I'm sort of dismissed. So Tony Scott, but Ridley did good. He did good. He broke the mold with Gladiator. Yeah, but I'm not. I'm sort of dismissed. I've been scrubbed off. Most of all, is getting me feeling good about what I've done, and me and the people that I work with feeling good about what I've done. So my family, I mean my family and the board script, my crew. I work with the same crew now for God, 15, 20 years, you know. And that's what I call my indirect family. I wanna feel good in that family community.